Saanchi's family is applying Haldi to Dhruv as he has started his marriage preparations on his own, even as Saanchi has not said yes for the marriage yet. Saanchi is not participating in the Haldi ceremony, so watch to find out how her family forces Saanchi to be a part of the ritual. Earlier, Dhruv asked Saanchi to marry him, but she refused. Let's see what happens next.